Back with another video. This is going to be a declutter on my Victoria's Secret cookings. I know I have a lot here, and so let's get started. The first one I have is Coconut Passion, and I love this scent. I love it. So, and I got two here. So, I'm going to keep these. Next one I have is Love Spell. I really love this one. I don't wear it often, but I really love the scent. So I think I'm going to keep it and try to use it up. Next I have Passion Struck, which is my favorite scent. I really love this one. It's very sweet. It smells more like a perfume than a body mist. It smells really good. You should definitely check this one out. You know, it's a really good one. Next, I have Pure Seduction. And I love this one. My boyfriend really loves this one. He loves anything pomegranate. So, I think I'm gonna keep this. He loves this one. Next, I have Rush. Oh, this one smells really good. I have yet used this, so this is still, you know, brand new. But it smells really good, so I'm gonna keep this one. Next, I have Love Addict. And this one smells like berries. This one smells like berries. This one smells really good. So I think I'm gonna keep this one. Next I have Love Spell Night. And this is my boyfriend's favorite too. Yeah. I love this one. I think I'm going to keep this one as well. Next, I got Pure Seduction Night. Wow. This one smells very good. I'm going to keep this one. This one is Electric. And I don't know if I really like this one. No. No, this is like a coconut scent, but it's tropical. I don't know. I don't like this one. So I'm gonna get rid of this. Next, I have Amber Romance. And I love Amber. It smells really good. It's very creamy and it smells really good. So I'm gonna keep this one. Next I have Charmed, and I ordered this one online. This one's very floral. It smells really good. It's a very, very pretty scent. So, if you don't have it, you should definitely check this one out. This is a good one. So, Charmed. Next, I have Gorgeous. And I got two of these, which I know I'm going to keep this one because it smells really good. So, I know it has vanilla in it. This one smells really good, so I'll be keeping these two. Next, I have Endless Night. This one smells really good. It's very sweet. It kind of smells like Love Spell. Yeah, it smells really good. So I'm gonna keep this one. Next, I have Coconut Sky. It smells good. Wow, it smells really good. It smells like pina colada. I think I'm gonna keep this one up as well. Coconut Sky. Next, I got Love Spell Lace. This one smells really good. So, I'm gonna keep this one as well. Next, I have Lush Palm. Yeah, I don't really like this one, so I'm gonna give it to this one as well. Next, I have Island Sun. This one smells very tropical. It smells really good. Yeah. Coconut pineapple. I love this one. This is a nice one. I'm gonna keep this one. I love anything coconut tropical. This is a good one. So I'm gonna keep this. Next I have Tropic Bloom. This one smells like a perfume. This is really nice, so I'm gonna keep this one as well. Next, I have Midnight Ivy. This is a new one from the new collection. This one smells really good. It's very sweet. So I'm gonna keep that one. Next, I have Golden Bloom. This one smells really good. I love this. I love vanilla scent, so this is a really nice one. I like this one, so I'm gonna keep this. Next, I have Dark Flora. Ooh, this one's strong. Yeah, this one's strong. It smells like Old Lady. Very strong. Yeah, I don't like this one. I don't like this one at all. I'm gonna get rid of this one. Next, I have Velvet Petals. Yeah, that's very sweet. It smells like strawberries. Like, if you've ever had, like, strawberries candy, that's what this smells like. It smells like the strawberry one. This one smells really good. Velvet Petals. Next, I have Party Kiss. Yeah. This one smells really good. So, I'm gonna keep this one. Next, I have Champagne Glow. Wow, this one smells really good. I'm gonna keep this one as well. Next, I have Confetti Flower. This one smells really good. So I'm gonna keep this one as well. Next, I have Love Spell Unwrapped. I'm gonna keep this one because it's new. I just bought this one. And I'm gonna keep Pure Seduction Wrapped because it's brand new. So I'm gonna keep that. Next, I have Crystal Sand. It smells very tropical. So I'm gonna keep this one. I have two of those. And I have Pink Sunset. That one smells really good. It smells like Starburst. So I'm gonna keep this one as well. Next, I have Victoria's Secret Night. And these were $25 a piece, so yeah. I love this one. This one smells like Abercrombie and Fitch. That's what this smells like. I'm gonna keep that. Next, I have Victoria's Secret Wicked. I bought this during Halloween. This one smells really good. Has vanilla in it. It smells really nice. So I'm gonna keep this one. Next, I have You So Sexy. I'm gonna keep this one as well. I like this one. Next is Very Sexy. This is my boyfriend's favorite perfume, so body mist. This is his favorite, so I'm gonna keep it because, yeah. I have Bombshell Summer. This one smells very citrusy, so I'm gonna keep this one. It's a very nice citrus scent. Next, I got Tea's Flower, and this one smells just like Passion Struck. If you ever smell Passion Struck, this is what this smells like. It smells really nice. So, I'm gonna keep that. I got Tea's, I got one. And I got two of these, which I really love this scent, so I'm going to keep them both. Next, I got Scandalous. And this one smells like cotton candy, so I'm going to keep this one. Next, I got Bombshell Summer. Well, Paris, Bombshells, Paris. It's a really nice citrus scent. I'm gonna keep that. Next, I got Pink, Sweet and Flirty. This one's very light. It's very light scent. I like this one, so I'm gonna keep this one as well. Next, I got Corn Bright. It's very fresh. It smells very fresh. It's a very nice light scent, so I'm gonna keep this. Fresh and Clean. I'm gonna keep this one. next, I got Warm and Cozy. Yeah, I don't think I like this one. So, yeah, I don't like this one, so I'm gonna get rid of this one. This is Warm and Cozy. Next, I got Beach Flower. Smells very sweet. So I'm gonna keep that. Next, I got Moon Petal. And this one smells like Hollister perfume. That's what this smells like. It smells really good, so I'm gonna keep that. Next, I got Chasing Sunsets. And I love this one. Oh. It's very sweet. So, I'm gonna keep that one. I love sweet scents. Next, I got Indigo Days. It's jasmine flower and pistachio. This one smells really good. I like this one, so I'm gonna keep that. Next, I have 24K Blush and Gold Rush Apple and Gilded Rosewood. Wow. This one smells really good, so I'm gonna keep that. Last, I have Midnight Glow, and this is in Black Bamboo and Star Lily. This one smells really good too, so I'm gonna keep that. And yeah, so that's what I'm. This is what I'm getting rid of. I'm getting rid of the Electric. I'm getting rid of the Lush Palm. I'm getting rid of Dark Floor. And Pink Warm and Cozy. So, those are the scents out of the Victoria's Secret line that I do not want and I don't care for. So, they're gonna go. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.